Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel, Must Watch. Today, I come to you with a video about beautiful actress Hande Erçel. It was claimed that the talented and beautiful actress Hande Erçel was together with the handsome actor Kerem Bürsin again. Likewise, there have been other news on the agenda lately. His name started to be mentioned again with Yağmur Tanrısız, the ex-girlfriend of handsome actor Kerem Bürsin. The talented actress answered the questions about this issue at a New Year's Eve event she attended last night after her relationship with Kerem ended. The beautiful actress, Yağmur Tanrısız, who is on the cover of magazines, allegedly made comments about Kerem Bürsin and Hande Erçel. It said that Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin approached such news harshly and negatively, and their responses were heavy. All the details are in this video. If you like my video, you can support me by subscribing to my channel and sharing my video. Thank you and enjoy. Talented and beautiful actress Hande Erçel allegedly reacted to the news of Yağmur Tanrısız, whose cover photo was in the tabloids with handsome actor Kerem Bürsin. Allegedly, the beautiful actress Hande Erçel said that Kerem Bürsin's ex-lover Yağmur Tanrısız has no chance again. It has been claimed that he talked sarcastically and mocked the actor Yağmur Tanrısız, who is said to be very interested in Kerem Bürsin's life lately. Thanks so much for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.